Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday, and we're going to do another sound journey. We, I say we, in the royal sense. My queen is not with us. She's at the airport picking up another friend who's just arriving back to Hawaii. So sorry you're missing it, my love. I'm going to miss your bowls. I'll go for about an hour. The instruments will get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then they'll get really soft for a few minutes, and then I'm going to play that rap drum for a few minutes. In the silence, the invitation is to just be with your breath. Maybe do body scan, find out where you are. You might want to do that on the way down into the journey, taking special note of any tensions or areas that you want to help relax. Allow these instruments and the sound waves produced to move through your body and do their best. Ka'imi reminds me, even when she's not here, how's that? That it's possible and maybe preferable to grab an intention and take in with you, because there is a lot of energy that's produced by the vibrations of your interstitial tissues while this is going on, and that energy is available for you to use. Conscious use is great. Therefore, the intention, if you don't want to do that, that's cool too. Just being here to receive is awesome for your body and your mind. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Before I start, I like to take three deep breaths. Breathing in as fully and softly, but fully as possible. Holding for three breaths or three counts, and then releasing just as completely but gently, holding down the bottom for a few breaths. And while I do those breaths, I ground into Mama Gaia. I just send my roots down and let her love me up. That serves two purposes. One is to allow energy channels for anything you're done with, any energy that gets swept up and jostled. That you're done with, you can release and let Mama Gaia take. And it also opens the channels for her to offer her energetic gifts up through. We are in a morphogenic field of evolution. Everybody's energy in this room, and you digitally, because I believe that it's a cosmic non-time and space thing. All of this energy for everybody who sees this is making a morphogenic field. So love it up, feel that everybody's here, and enjoy the ride. If you're in the digital world, smash that like button now. And we'll see you in about an hour. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close, the last of these vibrations pass through you and into the beyond. The invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice where you notice it. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back into your body. And as your awareness re-inhabits this meat sack of yours, the invitation is to just take a moment and bask in how magnificent you are. Not just the joy and billions of processes happening inside your body right now, all perfectly orchestrated for your continuing evolution. But also for all of those wonderful things about who you are. I'm reminded of the concept that even those things I may not be thrilled about that are part of my makeup all are precious. I would not be the same without each and every one of those quirks. Neither would you. So I bless them all. Every last thought. As it serves, in your own time, allow that movement to come back in and become a part of your reality sphere. Paying attention to those muscles as they reanimate. Into just how delightful it is to be able to move for those in the digital world. I bid you a fond adieu. Thanks for spending another hour with us. And all of your energy and love and all of it. Blessings and aloha. Bye-bye.